points here on the board for the set. And of course, the overall win.
Yeah, an 8-point lead currently for Team De La Cruz. That is purposely done. Two very deliberate swings from Betty. Both liberos paying dividends. Noma with a cover. Huge block by Atkinson.
Sharon Atkinson knows exactly where she wants to be.